this is a very tricky kind of thing that these police officers have to do.
Okay, the door's opening. That is probably the teacher right there.
They're talking to each other right now, trying to figure out exactly what to do from here on out. This is possibly the teacher who was able to calm the suspect down.
So that's interesting. The teacher wouldn't come out. Now they've taken the teacher and they've thrown him down on the ground. Apparently he was not cooperating with the officers.
Wow, that's certainly taking a strange twist right now. If this is, in fact, the teacher, looks like with his body language, he's trying to say, calm down. Maybe he's been able to get the student to comply with whatever he's asked of him to not bring the gun out again. But, of course, this is a...
All right, this is not a good situation. The teacher, not cooperating with the police officers. He obviously feels like he's got the confidence that he has got this young man under control, I would guess, and... But he's been completely pulled out of the situation now, so now it's just the police officers, the gunmen, and we hope not other students in that classroom.
Right, that's still something we don't know. If there are other students in this classroom right now, we did hear that there was one teacher. Okay, someone's here with his hands up.
Someone's raising their hands and...
With all black, and that's what we had heard.
That's a student. That's another student.
Okay, that's someone else. Maybe another student that was being held hostage in that classroom.
And here comes a second student.
Wow, and you see these kids coming out with their hands up. I mean, what they have been through in the last hour, we cannot imagine.
Interesting, too, that some are walking out with backpacks and they're telling them all to drop their backpacks as they walk out the door. They're all coming out with their hands up. You're looking at a live shot. Gardena High School, a student between 16 and 18 years old, identified by police. They know his identity. Hold up in this classroom after shooting two students, a male and a female, possibly a third shooting victim. He was in this classroom with all of these students, and now this young man is getting on the ground, and this appears to be the suspect. Now being subdued by police, he is on his stomach, hands behind his back. He's now being handcuffed. It looks like, if this is indeed the suspect, that this situation at Gardena High School is now under control.